Namaskaram everybody. The important challenge is to contain the COVID-19 virus to spread it further. COVID-19 health workers, infected patients and civilians are our target customer, for whom we are developing a kit of smart PPE which can kill COVID-19 and another family of viruses. The product falls into the category of smart PPE coated with nanoparticles of zinc oxide which can kill virus and bacteria. Smart PPE empowered with continuous monitoring of health vitals is developed by leak-proof spun-bonded polyester fabric which act as a barrier between the infection. At Hackathon, we have developed this antibacterial mask developed with the silver-coated fabric. It has the washing capacity of 50 cycles.
Hi, here is the prototype of our hardware device which measures critical vitals like heart rate, respiration rate and so on. It also collects the geolocation. The device will be attached to a specifically designed PPE jacket or clothing in such a way that it will stick onto the body. Along with the support of a software application, the location and the vitals are continuously monitored in a real-time manner.
The thought process behind the idea is to create a tool that can be used to contain the virus, because if it is reached to a certain threshold, no matter how much medical facility do we have, we won't able to tackle it. Thank you.